control system failure. Toxins identified. Execute cleanup procedure.
Log of Nicholas Edgeway, member of UAC Mars Hazmat Response Team, dated October 1st, 2145. We have concluded that the Martian atmosphere is wreaking havoc on the exhaust valve seals in the standard number 5 disposal grams. Engineers cannot explain the high level of contaminants in our internal atmosphere. Air scrubbers and filtration systems all seem to be operating at normal levels, yet a small layer of particulate is making it into the storage areas. That is what caused the lockdown yesterday. EAP Director Charles Polis informs me that his personnel won't be harmed by this contamination here, but we've seen that they do cause a corrosive reaction when introduced to the rubber compound used in the storage systems. Effective immediately, all number 5 disposal drums must be locked away in at least a Class 2 range transport medium. Assessment end.
Pump station shut down.
Welcome to the UAC Maintenance Department. This video will provide you with the necessary tools and information to do your job efficiently and safely. A safe worker is a happy worker, and your safety is our number one priority at UAC. Observe all signs and follow all procedures to keep you and your co-workers out of harm's way. Cleanup is one of the most important aspects of what we do in maintenance. This phase of our job keeps everyone safe, and research has shown that working in a clean and toxic-free environment has a positive benefit on overall productivity. Power generation on Mars produces two byproducts, steam and green goo. We vent the steam all over the base through vents, floor grates, cleverly placed pipes, and pretty much any place else. The goo is a result of the MFS process reacting with core elements in the Martian soil. It is not radioactive, but it is quite toxic. Remove all toxic spills at once. Hazmat suits are the best way to protect yourself when a spill occurs. And if you happen to come in contact with the goo, report immediately to a medical station for a scrub down. After a few days in confinement, you should be ready to report back to work. Report any rule violations to your immediate supervisor, and don't forget to read your employee handbook for additional rules and information.